Mukama yebazibwe nnyo.
Praise the good name of the Lord.
Amannya gange nze Lubega Fred Patrick.
My name's Lubega Fred Patrick.
Ndi mwana mu nyumba eno.
I'm a child in this house.
Era nga nsumbibwa mu nyumba eno.
And I'm pastored in this house.
Ndi wamu ne mukwano gwange.
I'm together with my friend.
Afua. Kagoya.
She's called Afua.
Chala ali single, chala wa man.
She's single and she's so powerful.
Twebaza mukama olw'obuweereza bonna bw'okola mu nyumba ya mukama.
Amen.
Era twebaza mukama olw'amaanyi g'akuwadde.
And we thank the Lord for the strength he has given you.
Atendi ne mukwano gwange.
And I'm also with my friend.
Christine Mudola.
Mrs. Mudola Christine.
Muchala mufumbo.
She's married.
Atukoze bulungi ng'abafumbo.
She has done as well as the marriage.
Atukoze bulungi nga family mu family system.
In the family system she has done as well.
Twebaza ntwina y'olwaleero.
We thank the Lord we are with her today.
Amaze okusayininga erinnya ly'endowooza.
And she has finished to sign her name.
Amina.
Amen.
Nebaza nnyo abasumba bange.
I thank the Lord for my pastors.
Okuvira ddala ku musumba Dr. Joseph Serumaga Lubwama.
Right from the top leadership, Pastor Joseph Serumaga Lubwama, you do us a lot of good. We want to thank you together with Mommy. Thank you for pastoring us. And I also thank all the pastors who pastor us. You do us a lot of good. Thank you for permitting me today to be here.
Nebaza Thursday class.
I thank the Thursday class.
Mwebale okubeerako.
Thank you for being there and tuning in.
Class yaffe y'olwokuna.
Our Thursday class.
Olwokuna tubeera ku Mwoyo Mutukuvu n'ekkanisa.
On Thursday we are always learning about the Holy Spirit and the church.
Era we nebaliza musumba wange musumba Dennis Musoke.
And then I take this opportunity to thank my pastor, Pastor Dennis Musoke.
Manya abaddewo ku lunch hour.
I know he has been there in the lunch hour.
Era weekend atukoze bulungi.
And he has done us a lot of good this week.
Ngatuyigiriza tusoma tutya Bible.
We are reading, studying about the Bible.
Ngatuyigiriza tujisoma tutya.
Teaching us, how do we read the Bible?
Tujiganyulwamu tutya.
How do we benefit out of it?
Sumba Dennis mukama kwenye omukisa.
May God bless you, Pastor Dennis.
Mukama akutuwadde mu bironga bino.
God has given to us in such times.
Yatwebaza olw'obulamu bwo.
And we thank God for your life.
Nkwagala nnyo.
And I love you so much.
Weebale kubeera mukwano gwange.
Thank you for being my friend.
N'okunzikiririzaamu.
And also believing in me.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise the Lord.
Tumaza kaseera.
We've taken some time.
Ngatwogera ku Mwoyo Mutukuvu ne kanisa.
We've been talking about the Holy Spirit and the church.
Olwokuna luno.
These Thursday classes.
Era nga tulaba Mwoyo Mutukuvu ya ayamba atye kanisa.
And we see how does the Holy Spirit help the church.
Tugenda sigalanga tumwogera ku Mwoyo Mutukuvu.
We are going to continue speaking about the Holy Spirit.
Kubanga ye yatuweebwa okufitinga mu family empya.
Because it is Him who has given to us for us to fit in the new family of God.
We
were chosen.
And we were
adopted in the family of God.
And we were
adopted and birthed
in the new family.
We were adopted in the new family.
And
bought by the blood. But in this family we came in. The one who knows things concerning this family is called the Holy Spirit. And I was telling you one day.
Ng'omwana bw'aba adopted bw'azaalibwa n'atwalibwa.
That as a son is adopted from America, when he's leaving Busoga going to America, and then the Americans adopt him, that child by that time is being adopted is not aware of the things concerning America. What food they eat, how do they dress, what is their speech. The child knows the Lusoga language. They know granuts.
Mboli.
They know potatoes.
Baba.
They know calling father in the local language.
Na yokutandika okwogera oluzungu lw'Ekimerika.
But to start speaking that English accent of America.
N'okwambala engoye z'Abamerika.
And dressing up with a dress code of the Americans.
N'okweyisanga Abamerika.
And to behave just like the Americans.
Waliwo omulimu ogumukolebwamu.
There is a work that is done in him.
Ekyo Omwoyo Omutukuvu ky'akola.
That is what the Holy Spirit does.
Era mu Baruumi 8:15.
And in Romans 8:15.
Bamuyita Omwoyo atuzaaza.
Is called the spirit of adoption.
Exactly. Omwoyo atuzaaza.
The spirit that adopts us.
Yagenda atubuulira.
Is the one who informs us.
Eno gye wajja.
That where you came.
Ebintu bikola bwebiti.
Things work this way.
Boogera bwebati.
They speak like this.
Bambala bwebati.
This is how they dress.
Toyambala bwotyo.
You do not dress like that.
Eno bambala bwebati.
Here they dress this way.
Yagenda atubuulira.
He's the one who tells us.
Tieno tebakola revenge.
That they don't revenge where you've come.
Revenge tujirekera Katonda.
We leave revenge for the Lord.
Si cheno.
It is not of this side.
Yagenda atubuulira.
He's the one who tells us.
Tieno basonyiwa.
That here they forgive.
Abatubuulira bulunaku.
He tells us every day.
Aba ayogera buli kanaku.
He speaks to us every day.
Kati olwokuna lwatekebwawo.
And Thursday was put aside.
Twongere okumanya ebintu bino eby'obwa Katonda side eno.
So that we continue to know the godly things and character of God side.
Naye ng'Omwoyo Omutukuvu.
But when the Holy Spirit
yatuyamba okubimanya.
Is the one who helps us to know.
Kwa Bible yegamba.
Because the Bible says.
Ani amanya ebyatata.
Who knows things concerning the Father.
Okujjako omwoyo we.
Apart from the Holy Spirit.
Oh, ekyo nkyagala nnyo.
I love that so much.
Teri musumba amanya ebyatata.
There is no pastor who knows things concerning the Father.
Okujjako omwoyo omutukuvu.
Apart from the Holy Spirit.
Ngambye ntiteri aludde mbulokole nti antegedde ebyatata.
I'll say there is no one who has spent long time in salvation who knows things concerning the Father.
Okujjako omwoyo we.
Apart from his Spirit.
Omwoyo omutukuvu.
The Holy Spirit.
Kati olwokuna luno.
This Thursday.
Tuba tuongera okwekenneenya.
Continue to constantly look at.
Erene ba class.
And this is a class.
Tusomera dala.
We keenly study.
Tetuita buisi kulunyiriri.
We not just merely look at the scripture.
Tulukamula.
We go deeper.
Ne tujjamu omubisi gwamu.
We squeeze it and get its juice.
Nga mukadde wafu yayogeranga.
Just like our father used to say.
Nti omubisi gukamule mukamule olunyiriri.
That squeeze out the juice from the scripture.
Era Omwoyo Omutukuvu.
And the Holy Spirit.
Alina ekibala.
He has the fruit.
Kyaleta mufe.
That brings in us.
And the Bible says.
Era Bible yegamba.
In Galatians 5:22.
Mu Bagalatia 5:22.
But the Spirit produces love.
Nti nayo omwoyo guzala okwagala.
Patience.
Obugumiikiriza.
Joy.
It
says the fruit of the Spirit.
Nti naye ekibala ky'omwoyo.
It starts with love.
Kitandika n'okwagala.
Joy.
Essanyu.
Peace.
Emirembe.
Patience.
Okugumiikiriza.
Kindness.
Ekisa.
Goodness.
Obulungi.
Faithfulness.
Okukkiriza.
Gentleness.
Obuwombeefu.
Self-control.
Okwegendereza.
And it goes on to say.
Era
that against such there is no law. The Spirit produces these things in us. It's the fruit that it produces in us. We shall be seeing each of these things. We started with love as the fruit of the Spirit. And you are talking about agape love.
Nga togera ku kwagala kuno kwa Katonda.
Not all other forms of love.
Si kwagala kw'emirundi egy'enjawulo.
Not the love because somebody is your friend.
Si kwagala kubanga omuntu omu mukwano gwo.
Not because you are related in by tribe.
Si kubanga muli ba bachika kye kimu.
Because you studied together.
Kubanga mwasoma mwenna.
So you have love for them.
Kakati oyina okwagala gye bali.
It's also a kind of love.
Nako kwagala kwa njawulo.
It's not the agape love we're talking about.
Naye si kwagala kwa Katonda kwe twogerako.
Not because somebody is my son.
Si kubanga omuntu mutabani wange.
I love my son so much.
Njagala nnyo mutabani wange.
But agape love is far more than that.
Naye kwagala kwa Katonda kusukuluma kwagala kwe nneri mutabani wange.
So the Holy Spirit produces this fruit in us.
Kati Omwoyo Omutukuvu abala bino ebibala mu ffe.
And as a sign that we are filled with the Spirit of God.
Eranga kabonero ntojuziddwa Omwoyo Omutukuvu.
we look at the fruit.
Tutunuira kibala.
You know, speaking in tongues is one of the signs.
Omanyi okwogera mu nnimi kye kimu ku bubonero.
But not all of us speak in tongues.
Naye si ffe ffenna twogera mu nnimi.
It is good.
Kirungi.
But when you are speaking in tongues,
nti bw'oyogera mu nnimi,
you are speaking not to men but to God.
Toyogera eri abantu naye oyogera eri Katonda.
Direct to God.
Oyogera eri Katonda buterevu.
It says that for no one understands them.
Kubanga teri muntu yenna azitegeere nnimi.
But we utter mysteries in the spirit.
Naye twogera ebyo ebyama mu mwoyo.
When we are in the tongues.
Bwe tubeera mu nnimi.
We are speaking mysteries.
Twogera ebyama.
In the spirit.
Mu mwoyo.
It is good to speak in tongues.
Kirungi okwogera mu nnimi.
The one who speaks in tongues.
Oyo ayogera mu nnimi.
Builds up himself.
Yezimba yeka.
You are building yourself.
Wezimba weka.
When you're speaking in tongues.
Oyogera mu nnimi.
But Paul goes on to ask in 1 Corinthians 12.
Naye mbakolinza kisoka 12 Paul abuuza.
Verse 27:31.
Abiri musavu kutuka kwa abiri.
Maybe you can read we can read there.
Abakolinza kisoka 12 okuva kuri nyo rwabiri mu musavu.
Says now you are the body of Christ.
Naye mwe muri mubiri gwa Kristo.
And individually members of it.
Ne bitundu byago buli muntu.
And God has appointed in the church first apostles.
Era Katonda yassaawo mu kkanisa abalala okusooka abatume.
Second prophets.
Abookubiri bannabbi.
Third teachers.
Abookusuta abayigiriza.
Then miracles.
Nate ebyamagero.
Then gifts of healing.
Ebirabo ebyokuwonyanga.
Helping.
Abayambi.
Administrating.
Abafuga.
And various kinds of tongues.
N'engeri zonna ez'ennimi.
Then he goes on to ask.
Abiri mwenda ng'abuuza.
Are all apostles?
Bonna batume.
Are all prophets?
Bonna bannabbi.
Are all teachers?
Bonna bayigiriza.
Do all work miracles?
Bonna bakola ebyamagero.
Do all possess gifts of healing?
Bonna bayina ebirabo ebyokuwonyanga.
Do all speak with tongues?
Bonna boogera ennimi.
Not all.
Si bonna.
And so, you know, sometimes we are so worried that when we're not speaking in tongues, we are not filled with the Holy Spirit. And we always ask pastors, how come I'm not speaking in tongues? And yet I'm filled with the Holy Spirit. Let me tell you, not all speak in tongues. But for this fruit of the Holy Spirit, about the spirit of the fruit of the Holy Spirit.
Kuchikwatagana n'ekibala ky'omwoyo mutukuvu.
All of us who are filled with the Holy Spirit have to bear it.
Fenna otwajizibwa omwoyo mutukuvu tulina kibala.
There's no excuse.
Tewali kyakwekwasaganya.
Abaliwe baweebwa ekyokwagala nze saakiweebwa.
We cannot say those were given the fruit of love for me, I wasn't given to it.
Bwebikwatagana ku kubala ekibala ky'omwoyo mutukuvu.
Concerning things of bearing the fruit of the Holy Spirit.
Buli eyajjula omwoyo.
Whoever was filled with the Spirit.
Kiteekeddwa akikole.
It's a must to do it.
Bw'obanga tokirina.
If you do not have it.
Kigenda kuba musanga eri gye tulaga.
It's going to be bad where we're going.
Teri agenda kuvunaana nti lwaki tewayogera mu nnimi.
No one is going to judge you why you didn't speak in tongues.
Nga tutuuse eri maaso ga Yesu.
When we've gone before Jesus. No.
Nti lwaki tewajjula tewayogera nnimi.
That why didn't you speak tongues?
Naye kubikolagana n'okubala ekibala.
But concerning things of bearing the fruit.
Bagenda kubuuza ekibala.
They will ask the fruit.
Ekibala kiruwa.
Where is the fruit?
Tulage ebibala.
Show us the fruits.
Walina okwagala.
Did you have love?
Walina self-control.
Did you have self-control?
Walina obulungi.
Did you have goodness?
Walina essanyu.
Did you have the joy?
Tewali akujja kubuuza nti wayogera mu nnimi wate wayogera.
No one will ask you, did you speak in tongues or not?
That's why it is very important.
Yesonga lwaki kikulu nnyo.
That we cry to the Holy Spirit.
Nti tukabirire omwoyo mutukuvu.
To have the fruit of the Holy Spirit.
Tubere n'ekibala ky'omwoyo mutukuvu.
It's very important for you.
Kikulu nnyo eri gwe.
And for you who are hearing me.
Era eri gwe ampuliriza.
If we are talking about love.
Bwe tuba twogera ku kwagala.
And you examine yourself.
Nga wekebedde gwe weka.
And your love has grown cold.
N'okwagala kwo nga kuwoze.
You need to cry to God.
Wetaga okukabirira. okwagalira Katonda,
who pours out this love,
oyo atuwa okwagala kuno
in our hearts,
mu mitima gyaffe,
through the Holy Spirit,
okuyita Mwoyo Mutukuvu.
Before you cry for the house,
nga tonakabira nyumba,
before you cry for the marriage,
nga tonakabira bufumbo,
before you cry for that job,
nga tonakabira mulimo gogoyagala,
I'm beseeching you,
nkwegayirira,
first cry for the fruit,
soko kabirira ekibala.
And we're talking about the love,
era twogera kwagala,
agape love,
okwagala kwa Katonda.
In 1 Corinthians 13 it says,
Bakorinza kisoka 13 agamba,
I think verse 13.
Olinyore 13.
So now faith, hope and love abide.
Naye kakano waliwo okukkiriza, okusuubira n'okwagala.
These three.
Ebyo byensatuli.
But the greatest of these is love.
Naye kwebyo ekisinga obukulu kwagala.
Thank you for being a man of faith.
Webale nnyo kubeera omusajja ow'okukkiriza.
Thank you for being a woman of faith.
Webale kubeera omukyala ow'okukkiriza.
You have believed where possible and where not possible.
Okkiriza awawakkirizika n'awatakkirizika.
You've stood in faith.
Oyimiridde mu kukkiriza.
Thank you for being a man of hope.
Webale kubeera omusajja asuubira.
A woman of hope.
Omukyala asuubira.
You hope beyond no hope.
Osuubira n'awatusuubirikika.
Thank you for being a man of love.
Webale nnyo okubeera omusajja ow'okwagala.
The Bible says,
Bible yegamba,
of the three,
nti kwebyo ebisatu,
the greatest of these,
ekisinga ku byo,
is love,
kwe kwagala.
The church, we have neglected the greatest.
Ekkanisa tuleseyo ekisinga obukulu, tukyabulidde.
We have a lot of faith.
Tuyina okukkiriza kungi nnyo.
We can believe God.
Tukkiriza Katonda.
And God comes through for us.
Mukama najja natukolera.
Our hope is at the peak.
Okusubira kwaffe kuli eri ku ntikko.
We've neglected the greatest.
Ekisinga obukulu tukyabulidde.
The love of God.
Okwagala kwa Katonda.
The fruit of love.
Ekibala ekyokwagala.
Working in us.
Okukolera mu ffe.
We have ignored it.
Tuchireseyo tuchabulide tuchirese.
The love.
Okwagala.
Showing love to the people.
Okulaga okwagala eri abantu.
Showing love to God.
Okulaga okwagala eri Katonda.
We have ignored it.
Tukulese.
We are busy in so many things.
Tuli busy tukola ebintu birala bingi nnyo.
I told you what God told me before I started to teach about this series.
Nabagamba mukama chali yangamba nga sinatanika kusomesa kunsomesa eno.
Recently. He told me.
Yangamba munaku sinti nyinji nyo.
I think about 2 months ago.
Ndoza miezi ngebiri mabega.
And Jesus told me himself.
Yes mwene nangamba.
That tell those people.
Ntigamba abantu abo.
Banjagalira abantu bange.
Let them love my people.
For me, banjagalire.
Let them love my people for me.
I was talking in Luganda because he spoke in Luganda.
Nchogedde mu Luganda because that's what he said.
Tibangambire.
That tell them.
Banjagalire abantu bange.
Let them love for me, my people.
I don't know why he said it.
Simanyi lwaki yachogere echo.
Because some of us we know we have love.
Kubanga bamu kufe tumanyi tuyina okwagala.
Some of us are knowing that we are showing love already.
Abamu kufe tumanyi tuli mukulaga okwagala eri abantu ba Katonda.
But he said.
Na ye yagamba.
Tibangambire.
That tell them.
Banjagalire.
Let them love for me.
Abantu bange.
My people.
Ndoza ye bwatunuulira.
I think when he considers us.
Natunuulira.
And he keenly looks at us.
Nalabanga tewali kwagala.
And he sees there is no love at all.
Mikwano Yesu yatwagala bwaga.
Friends, Jesus merely loved us.
Tewali kugwa ina standard ya Katonda.
None of us has the standard of God.
Yali aine gwanga lye donde lya Israeli.
He had his chosen nation of Israel.
N'abantu baba Israeli.
And his chosen people Israel.
Ye mubereberyewe.
That's the firstborn.
Tetwaina ketwagalibwako.
There was nothing that was worthy to be loved of us.
Maybe gwoka ina nenze sakalina.
Maybe you have it, but I didn't have it.
Yansi sinka na busi sinka nyina njagala.
He met me, he encountered me, and just loved me.
Simanyo wa afuwa gwoli na nyonti yaliate kwa kunjagala.
Nedda.
Yatuagala buagazi.
He just loved us.
Nagamba tebajja kuzikirira.
And he said they will not perish. I will send my son.
For God so loved the world
that
he gave his only begotten son. For God so loved the world and he gave. He expects us, if we are his children, to follow in his footsteps, to love his people, to love his people, not loving because somebody is my tribe, not because he's my pastor, not because he's my friend, not because he's my son or daughter, no, but just to show love because he's somebody of God. Just show love. Just show them love. They may have hurt you. Show them love. They may have despised you before. Show them love. The greatest of these is love. Now, be very careful of the people you cross your path with daily. The people who God has brought in your path daily. Be very careful with them. Because some of them, if not most of them, through those people, God is watching how you treat them. How you show them love. Because they are his people. Not anything else. Because they are his people. Be very careful. You may leave Jesus on the way as you rush to church. You may leave Jesus in that list of the brother as you go to meet your pastor.
Yes, oyinzo muleka mu brother oyo kukubo gwoiseko ngogendo sinkana abalala.
You may think that showing love is showing it to your family.
Oyinzo okuloza nti okulaga okwagala oyina kulaga family yokka.
And as you miss out on this list of the brother,
ngosuwa kono brother,
you are missing Jesus himself.
Osuwa Yesu kenyini.
Because that's the marking guide he gave us.
Kubanga enkuluzo jyatuwa.
How he will mark us.
Engeri jyotu markinga mu.
At the end of the day.
Olunaku ngaluwedde.
When the Son of Man appears.
Omwana w'omuntu omusajjangaze.
Do you know what he says?
Omanyi ky'agamba.
Let's go to Matthew 25.
Tugende mu Matayo 25.
Now, as we go here.
Nga tugenda wano.
There are two groups of people.
Waliwo ebika by'abantu babiri.
One group is showing love to the people. Another group is not minding. Two groups. Groups B.
The two groups. This is what is amazing.
Group zombie.
That both groups.
Tezimanyi.
They do not know.
Tezimanyi na kumanyi.
They even don't know. That when they're relating with those people, they're relating with Jesus himself.
They don't know.
Tebamanyi.
They just see afua.
Balaba afua.
Some, you know what?
Abamune bamulekao.
Some show love.
Abamune balago kwagala.
Groups zombie.
Both groups.
Tezimanyi.
They do not know.
Ndilingana afua.
That when I'm dealing with afua,
ndilingana Yesu.
I'm dealing with Jesus himself.
Balaba bright.
They see bright.
Bright musajja wa fetu yana yewana ku church.
We are always with bright here at church.
And
we converse with him. And we joke with him.
And he
tells me, give me 1,000. He's a good man. We do not know that perhaps we are there when Jesus is in bright.
Matthew
25.
He says, for I was hungry and you gave me food. I was thirsty and you gave me drink. Maybe we need to go back to where it starts from and we see, not Matthew 25 itself, but how shall we reach there? Because as a class, we don't start from the middle. Do you understand me? You start from where? Where it starts from? Aha. When the Son of Man comes in his glory, and all the angels with him, then he will sit on his glorious throne. Before him will be gathered all the nations, and he will separate people one from another, as the shepherd separates the sheep from the goats. And he will place the sheep on his right, but the goats on the left.
Here,
our master is separating the two groups. The sheep on the right and the goat on the left. Verse 34. Then the king will say to those on his right, come, you are blessed by my father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. He's calling for to inherit the kingdom. I just wish you were there. I hope you will be there.
Amen.
I hope I'll be there.
Nange nsubira ndibeerayo.
And Christine.
Ne Christine.
As he says that, come and inherit the kingdom.
Ngagamba muje musikiro bwa kabaka.
This is what we are working for.
Kino kye tukolerera fenna.
This is what brings us here.
Kino kye kituleta wano kungana.
This is why we got born again.
Yesu nga lwaki twala okoka.
To inherit the kingdom of
God. Okusikira bwa kabaka bwa Katonda.
Look at the criteria he's going to use.
Naye laba emitendera mukama gy'agenda okukozesa.
Look at the criteria.
Laba emitendera mukama gy'agenda
okukozesa. For you to inherit.
Okusikira bwa kabaka bwa Katonda.
Maybe you've always just thought. Getting born again is enough for you. No. There is a criteria here. There is a way
that is going to separate those going to inherit and those going to fire. There is a criteria that we are going to consider. This is the criteria.
In verse 35, that for when I was hungry, you gave me food. Verse 35. 34? 35 now.
Okay. Kubanga na ine njala ne mumpe chokulia.
The first thing.
Chechisokera dala.
When I was hungry,
na ine njala,
you gave me food.
Ne mumpe chokulia.
We shall see why did we give him food.
Tugenda kulaba ngeri kiki twamwamwe chokulia.
When I was hungry,
bwen naline njala,
gave me food.
Mwampe chokulia.
We are talking about agape love.
Tugela kwagala kwa Katonda.
When I was hungry,
bwen naline njala,
this group gave me food.
Ekibinja kino kyenja udemu ku mukono ogwajjo champe chokulia.
When I was thirsty,
bwen naline nyonta,
you gave me drink.
Ne munywesa.
Remember, he's separating
jukira wana yaulamu
two groups.
Ebibinja bibiri.
When I was hungry,
bwen naline njala,
you gave me food.
Mwampe chokulia.
When I was thirsty,
bwen naline nyonta,
you gave me drink.
Mwampe chokunywa.
This is Jesus himself.
Yes, mwene yayogera.
When I was a stranger,
nali mugenyi,
you welcomed me.
Ne munsuza.
When I was naked,
nali bwerere,
this group clothed me.
Ne banyambaza, kibinja kino ne kinyambaza.
Kijita na group. Mu Luganda ne wajita group.
Okay.
When I was naked,
bwen nali bwerere,
this group clothed me.
Group eno ne nyambaza.
When I was sick,
bwen nali omulwadde,
this group visited me.
A group eno ne nambula.
This is Jesus.
Ono Yesu mwene.
When I was in a prison, does Jesus go to prison? Oh yes.
Yesu agenda mukomera ye.
Is Jesus in prison? Is oh yeah.
Yesu ali mukomera jali.
When I was in a prison,
bwen nali mukomera,
this group visited me.
Ne muja ne mundaba. Group eno yaja nendaba.
You came to me.
Maja jendi.
Is Jesus ever in prison?
Yesu abera mukomera.
Yes.
Yeah.
And this group went there.
Era group eno yagenda yo.
And then this group will celebrate, as we say.
They
will answer him saying, Lord, when did we see you hungry and feed you? When? Remember, they did it, but they didn't know that it was Jesus. They said, when? When were you thirsty? And we gave you drink. Remember, they did it, but they didn't know that they were dealing with Jesus. For them, they're so bright. But it was Jesus
now.
It is bright who asks for the drink. It is bright who asks for the drink. Little did they know, it was Jesus asking. And when did we see you a stranger? And you welcome you. We've been in our houses. We've never seen it. The only thing we did was to give bright apartment accommodation. I said, it was me. And they will say, when did we see you naked? Jesus, when were you naked?
Yes,
and we'll give you clothes. Many times we tell people to bring clothes. Mass ministries. Prison ministry.
Prison ministry.
Bring clothes. Some of those clothes. You are clothing Jesus.
Now, if you bring the old rugs, you're dressing Jesus. If you bring the torn clothes, it is Jesus you're dressing. In those torn clothes, if you bring shoes that are torn apart, it is Jesus you put, you've given. He's saying, when I was naked, you dressed me up that group. And when I was sick, and I was in prison, you came and visited me. You thought it was Lubega in the hospital in Lago. He's saying, when you came to see Lubega, you came to see Jesus. We are speaking about love, bearing fruit of loving the people of God. Remember, he said that love for me, my people. Bearing fruit of love. This is what hurt.
This is the marking guide in verse 40. And the king will answer them, truly I say to you, as you did it to one of the least of these my brothers, you did it to me. The marking guide. For us to be correct or wrong, these things are being done to the least of one of the brothers. Bible Uganda gamba buto.
The lower people, the lowly esteemed. The lowly esteemed people. They're not even known in church. When you thought of visiting the hospital, you wait when it's Pastor Sarumaga who is sick. Then we go and see him. If they're taking him to prison, many brothers come to see Lubega if he's in prison. They are speaking about the lowly esteemed in church. It's where Jesus is hiding himself. It is where Jesus is hiding himself. The one you don't mind about, that even if they have a challenge,
you
just merely speak and leave it there. It is not important. There is someone in church that when they have got a problem, we are all concerned. Jesus is saying, don't do what you do is good. But if I'm examining, I wait for the lowly esteemed. I wait for bright. He's sick.
They
took him to the hospital. And I wait for those who have come to see him.
Amen.
When it's bright, who is asking for food?
Bright.
When it's bright, who's saying, give me a t-shirt? When the sister in church,
wansi,
the Lord esteemed,
he says,
help me with 2,000 shilling only.
Agamba,
he said, you did for this one, you were doing it for me. Remember, if in this group I told you, they do it not knowing, they're doing it for Jesus. When we are before Jesus, these are the things that are going to take place. Now the second group,
the one on the left,
in verse 41,
he says, depart from me, you cast into the eternal fire, prepared for the devil and his angels. For I was hungry and you gave me no food. You just saw that brother, that sister, when they
need food. If it was your pastor asking for food, you would have given it
yesterday.
But because the Lord esteemed in church, you just looked at
him.
Jesus is saying
that list of the brother,
I am seated in that person.
When I was hungry,
you
gave me no food.
I
was thirsty.
You
gave me no drink. I stood in
the compound of UCC. And I said,
Afua,
help me. 1,000, I need water.
Lubega,
help me. Because it's very easy.
Pastor Dennis,
when it's Pastor Dennis, wants a drink. It's very easy. It is very easy. The administrator, he wants a drink.
Oh,
I even remove the money very hastily. I remove it. They're speaking about the least person in. God considers you. How do you show love? If you have food. If he wants food. If he's angry.
He says,
agamba,
when I was stranger. In verse 43. When I was stranger. You did not welcome me.
Suza, if they say people to give accommodation, and then we say we have people that need accommodation, it is very easy and very easy for other people. Those days we had a brethren.
Last week.
Oluganda ono alimba fumbo. This brethren is in the marriage.
Yatuka mombera.
They reached a moment when her things were being thrown out.
Ngatachetegekedde.
He had not prepared for it.
Natukubira omulanga.
And called upon us.
Nagamba family yange.
And he said, my family.
Eyaba fumbo.
The marriage family.
Munyambeko.
Help me, please.
Bankanyuge bweru.
I'm being thrown out, evicted out of the house. Please have mercy on me. Let someone accommodate me. Or someone lends me some money so that I get where to go. If I get, I'll repay back. Or, help me, please. With whatever you can. You are my family. You are my brothers. And he put on my on the marriage page.
We can guess that was this.
About 3 weeks back.
Over Bidi.
Or two.
But you take a call.
When he put that message, I also sent a message
chairman,
as the chairman of the marriage. And I say it's very hard as what you're going through. But let's believe the Lord. After 24 hours, no one had responded to the brother. Not even having mercy or consoling him.
Page never quiet.
And the page was quiet. And other things were coming up. We are over 250 people. We are 256 people. After 24 hours, another brethren, the married, sent a message. And he said, our friend, the
married,
this man has called upon us.
I'm
beseeching us. Let us stand with him. Let us not think that maybe doesn't work his
way.
Things have just failed. And he said, at least every one of us brings 2,000. We are 250 people. We make 500,000. We give the brethren 2,000 shillings. Every one of us.
So that
we are 250 working together, we make 500,000. I thank the Lord. The marriage started on it. And we got 41 people
about responding.
Who responded? And we got 690,000. 41 out of 250. Because we are married, let's say the photo represents the 80 marriages.
Man and wife, man and wife.
Yes.
Chinana.
80 people is what worked. The 170 was silent. I believe that if it was the chairman of the marriage who had said that, friends, I'm in need, everyone make 2,000 shillings, perhaps 150 people would have brought the money. But what the problem is
the list of the brothers.
Okay, as we think. And one person sent a message to him in the inbox. And he forwarded it to me. He was telling him, it is the chairman of the marriage who would have done for you that we do not know you.
Let me tell you.
Kambaburi.
You don't need to know him. As long as he's on that group,
then
he's a brother in Christ. It means he's a brother in Christ. You don't need to know him physically.
Because
agape love does not work like that. That you need to know somebody first. That you need to be his friend. That's not agape love. And when he says, when I was a stranger, you didn't welcome me. He's looking at this little brother. If that was the test concerning what we are reading, if that was a test, only 41 people passed it. Remember, 2,000 shillings. That even
if you're using data,
or the fact that you are there on the page means you can afford 2,000.
She helped us collect the money in faithfulness, and we gave it. You may think that you're waiting to give the pastor that you shall have. You've named yourself so many things. You have a lot of wealth. You're still heaping many things with you and your family and your children. Remember that day they say, as you didn't do
the
it
list of the brothers,
for the list of your singer,
as you didn't show love to the list of the brothers, you did not do it to me. And he will say to them that you okay in verse 44
They will also answer. And they will say, Lord, when did we see you hungry? Or thirsty? Or a stranger? Or naked? Or sick? Or in a prison? And did not minister to you? When did we see you? If I knew it was you, I would have ministered to you. When? And he will say, truly I say to you, as you did not do it to one of the least of these, you did not do it to me. And this will go away into eternal punishment, but the righteous into eternal life. As you did not do it to bright, you didn't do it to me. You thought you only do it to Pastor Dennis? And you didn't do it to the list? You did not do it to me. You thought you could only visit the young ministers? When they are sick? And I put their people there in Mulago? In
Ichirudu?
I was there with them? And I waited? You did not do it to the list of the brothers? You did not do it to me? Let's be very careful. If a whole government can put somebody, a spy, who has studied even up to masters, and he disguises himself as a mad person, but he's wanting information, why don't you think that Jesus can be in the list of the brothers? Government in number.
The whole government. It puts up a man and
it
tells him, sit in
Nakulabi
and behave as a mad person. But they're looking out for information.
Why intelligence?
Intelligence. Some of those men of intelligence, they do lowly things, but they're seeking out for information. What makes you think that God himself, that Jesus himself, will not be in this lowly person and is waiting to see the love? For you on the highly esteemed, we make all kind of trickery because someone is highly esteemed, because they have a need, and then we come out. We need
Pastor.
Mama.
Mama.
And we do all that. That is not what Jesus is waiting for. He's waiting in this lowly person to see if you can bear the fruit of love. He's waiting in your enemy. That's where he's waiting from, to see if you have love. I don't know if you're understanding something
about bearing the fruit of the Holy Spirit of love.
One day I went to church. I was about to
leave.
I had just come back from England. I was looking good. And my accent was good. I wasn't badly off. I didn't have the money. But I was looking good. Now when I went to pray in the church, my sister was one of the ministers in the church and introduced me to the pastor after the service. And the pastor told me that come on Thursday so that we can have a conversation.
You know, somebody from UK
is
looking good.
Come and we converse on Thursday. He didn't know that I had my problems. So on Thursday I went. I was sitting on the bench waiting to see the pastor in his office. There were some people there.
Ono personal assistant way.
The secretary, the personal assistant, the pastor was a man.
Nandetera amawulire.
And
amawulire newspapers.
Brought for me newspapers.
Njira nsomako.
That I should be reading.
Nandetera new vision.
Brought for me new vision.
Ne monitor.
And monitor.
Gombi na agamba.
Both of them.
Ojiro somako.
You should be reading.
Ngabolindo gendo kula
musoma. As you wait to go and see the pastor.
Kulaini kwalika abantu abalala.
On the line there were other people.
amawulire gonna ne bagamba.
And they gave me all the newspapers.
Katonda yali aninaanye.
Now my neighbor.
Sajja watu ngatalabika bulungi nnyo.
He wasn't looking good.
Nangamba.
And he told me.
Natandika na new vision.
I began with new vision.
Nsoma nsoma.
I read, I was reading.
Nangati mbadde saba ojiro mpako ka monitor kaliko otasoma.
And he told me, please give me the monitor, you're not reading.
Anamugamba kako.
I told him it is there, I read.
Na yena atandika okasoma.
So he started to read it.
Oli personal assistant nanengera.
The personal assistant saw me.
Nalengera olinga asoma.
And he saw the other one reading.
Najja mu bukambwe.
And he came so rude.
Excuse me.
Told me, excuse me.
Can I have that paper, please?
Nsobola kuba anol paploro.
Naga mujjako.
He took it from him.
Naga nzirisa wali.
And gave it back to me.
I have two papers. I can't read both at the same time. But because I'm looking good and better, I deserve that. We are waiting. Remember, we are waiting to see the pastor. And let me tell you, there were people before me, but they ushered me before these people. When the one
who was there came out, they took me to see the pastor. That's what is in church. That's what is in our families. At our workplaces.
Agape love.
The agape love. He looks for you when he's not seeing you. And the fruit of love. He's looking for it and he's not seeing it. We mind about our friends. We mind about our families. We mind about the pastors we know. We mind about our clan. That's a Muganda, that's why I take care of them. That one is a Munyankole, that's why I mind about them. They are from self-control family, that's why I mind about them. Even in church.
Praise
the Lord.
The marking guide is on the list of the brothers.
But kebera kwa baboluganda basinga yo wansi.
We are meeting Jesus daily.
To sink on a yes,
but we don't know. He's disguising himself in these lowly people. Remember, he said,
Jukira yagamba,
that he
sits in those who have clean hearts.
He
sits in the exalted places. But even those with meek hearts,
a lowly heart. For us, we
highly think of him.
He's
waiting for us in the lowly places. He's not seeing us.
God is testing us from all these things. The people we despise. The people we regard as low people.
You want to speak with those ones of the degrees. And when someone comes in the conversation, let me first find
out
with Dr. Afua. And you think even Jesus is there. You know, for us, Team Saudi Arabia. We speak with
the
Team Turkey. And Team Oman.
You don't know
things of the airplanes, how to work abroad.
Team Saudi.
It is very easy for us to hope with Team Saudi.
He says,
Agamba,
as you did do it to the least of my brethren. The least. I don't know, because you were class Thursday. The Bible is saying the least.
The most despised. That's why Jesus is hiding himself.
He comes unannounced. He moves unannounced.
Ajanga talanze.
Groups on bite zimanyi tizidinga na Yesu.
Both groups don't know they're dealing with Jesus.
Na bana babikola.
Even the ones doing
it. Basoje twamala gabikola.
They just do them.
Tebamanyi nti Yesu kwe balina ye.
They don't know they are with Jesus.
God is testing us.
Mukama atukema.
There's some single mother here.
Waliwo mama sechinomu.
She has her kids, like four, raising up her children. I think four or three.
No zainaba na banaba kuza yeka mama.
Many times she comes and appreciates me for my teachings.
ebiseera ebimu ajana neebaza nnyo olw'okuyigiriza kwange
n'agamba
weebale nnyo tuyigiriza
weebale tusomesa
thank you for teaching us
mukyala wa wansi
she's lowly
luno olusembyeyo yazze n'agamba
the last time she came and told me
n'asabire saala
and prayed for me a prayer
mukama akwongere nnyo
said may god increase you
mukama akwongere nnyo kubikulirwa
increase revelation for you
n'asabire saala ngeva mutima
and prayed a prayer from my heart after that prayer
n'agamba ono mukyalo ono
and I said this lady
si mukyalo ono yekka
she's not the only one
era nenziramu amina yange y'amaanyi
and I said my powerful amen
yesu yekwese mu bantu bwe batyo
jesus is hiding himself among
olinda esaala ya pastor Luzinda
you're waiting for the prayer of pastor Luzinda
yejokola amakulu
you think it will make meaning
ekola amakulu
yes it does
na ye n'oli omuntu wa wansi
but even that lowly person
esaala ye jakola
the prayer they make
yesu yekwese muyo
jesus is hiding in it
esaala ya doctor Nunji
The prayer of doctor is good.
Esala ya bishop yali nunji.
The prayer of bishop was good.
Mukama amukozesa.
God uses him.
Kirunji njo.
It is very good.
Na yali yo mtu wa wansi.
But there is that lowly person.
The least of the brethren.
The lowly person.
Na Yesu amugamba.
Jesus tells him.
Gendo sabiro musajjo yo mukisa.
Go and pray a blessing for that man.
Niwe bakusaba.
And even when they pray.
Kwa nakuda mwa amina.
Even don't say amen.
Kuanga wa wansi.
Because they are lowly.
You keep waiting for the prayers from the big people.
Ojiro olindira esale ziveri abantu abanene.
They are good also.
Nunji na zon.
But Jesus has told us.
Na Yesu atugamba.
I'm hiding myself.
Nti nekweka.
I'm keeping myself.
Nekumire yo.
In the list of the brethren.
Abantu abawansi.
Atugambye.
That's what he has told us.
Njagalire.
That love for me.
Abantu ba.
My people.
Mubala go kuagala.
Show them love.
Mubale chibala.
May you bear fruit.
Echo kuagala.
Of love.
In Luke 16.
Muluka 10 mkaga.
Luke 12. Luke 12.
Luka 12.
Tells us something as I'm about to wind up. I'm finishing.
Walio ngana telomaliza.
Luke 12.
Luka 12.
Verse 33.
Asatu mstatu.
He says, sell your possessions.
Agamba mutundenga bye mulina.
And give to the needy.
Muwenga yo ebyokusasira lya abetaga.
Provide yourselves with money bags.
Mwetungirenge sawe
estakadiwa.
Mwetungirenga ensawe estakadiwa.
With a treasure in heaven.
Obugaggo obutagwawo mugulu.
That does not fail.
Obutagwawo.
Where no thief approaches and no moth destroys.
Omubbi gyatasembera n'ennyenje gye zitayononera.
Don't lay up your treasures here on earth.
Temutuma bya bugagga bya mwewane
eno kunsi. So greedy. We have become so greedy. We have become so greedy.
We have become so greedy. We heap so many things around us. I love this, I love that. Give me that. I think even these songs. This is mine, this is my portion. Even this one is my portion. Everything is my portion. Everything. I take all. Even the songs we sing, we are heaping. I take all.
Tosobola nakuyamba ko muntu.
You cannot even help someone. You cannot show love.
Enyumba inebisenga bimeka.
You have many bedrooms in your house.
Ko muntu oganja ngosule
kuwa. You cannot accommodate someone in your room.
Osobola kulya kulisa abantu emmere omwaka munamba abantu 15.
You can feed 50 people for a year.
Neto so nakamba ko omuntu omu.
But you cannot even say one person.
Kamwe yakantu.
Let me give them something.
Kubanga wa wansi nyo.
Because they are lowly.
Oyongera kutuma sente.
You continue to heap money.
Oyina esati 10.
You have 100 shirts.
Esati 10.
10 shirts.
Neto so nakamba ko oluganda oyo.
But you cannot say that brother.
Ayina esati emuje mulaba.
They have one shirt I see them in.
Kakwata esati no njimuwe.
Let me get this shirt and give it to him.
A suit was in and pitted.
You have many suits.
And you are Uganda.
There is a brethren.
Are faithful in Biaka Tonda.
They are faithful in God. They are always on things concerning God. In always there one suit.
Arabica smart.
To look smart.
Or in a suit to come in a time.
You have 15 suits.
To someone a gamba.
You cannot say.
Suit
let me give him one suit.
Every tete
you make. You have dresses. You change the dress, the bracelet, and the shoes.
Wardrobe yo.
Your wardrobe.
Bishe bitambula kubachala. Origo erugena nachi.
Ne earring
nachi. nakasawo
nengato
ne lipstick wako olina ebintu nkaga bwebitu.
You have 60 things with their alignment.
Bwabitunulako bojja mu church.
You look at them as you come to church.
Nolondako kyono yambala.
And you choose what to dress.
Ebimu bigeze na off size tabicha kutuka.
Others no longer even fit you.
Niye mu kanisa moja.
But in church where you
abantu bali omu bafa.
There are people dying.
They are naked.
Tabalina cha kwambala.
Agambi.
Yes, say.
As you didn't do it.
Singawe mutachi kolera.
Ne mutawe akatete yako.
As you didn't give that dress. You
didn't do it the
to watch me. To watch kolera nze.
Be very careful.
Wegendereze nyo.
Ngo tume ebintu ebyo.
As you're heaping the things.
Sente ngo zituma kwa
account. When you're heaping money on your account.
Nga abantu bakatonda babo nabona.
When people of God are suffering.
Agambye.
Yes, say.
Mubale chibala.
Bear the fruit.
Mujagalire.
And love for
abantu
me.
Bange.
My people.
Bear the fruit of love. The fruit of the Holy Spirit.
Called
love. Agape love.
If you're giving clothes, you're giving those you know. You give to the rich people. If you're giving shoes, you're looking for your brother or Uganda. You're looking for your fellowship teammates. You're looking for an usher. God is not in those things you're doing. You do that in the world. But where we are going, He is going to tell you, as you didn't do it for the least, you didn't do it for me. You thought visiting other sick people. You thought of visiting when it's Dr. Sarumaga who is sick. It is very good. But he wants that you visit
the list of the brethren.
Oya singa yo wansi.
Ali mulago.
That you hear the intruder Mulago hospital and you take food and you say, I've come to see you. I don't have much, but I brought katogo. You eat. I've not brought anything much, but I've come to see you. Let us pray together. Let us believe God. I do not have any money, but I've come to see you. You are a person of God. Where is the fruit of love in church? And to you, God, born again. In all things for the years you spent salvation. Of the people you've helped. Of the people you've given. I want you to ask yourself. How many of them? You're not connected to them in any way. That you just help them.
Bameka.
How many? Examine the things you've given out. Examine the people you've helped. How many of those? When you just help them because they're people of God.
The Bible says in Proverbs 19, verse 17, whoever is generous to the poor lends to the Lord, and he will repay him for his deed.
Engero 19:17.
Yes.
Asasira omwavu awola Katonda. Era ali era ali musasula nate ekikolwa kye kirungi. When you have mercy and you pay the poor.
Saulo nga bosasira omwavu.
As Saul, you take care of the poor person.
Obola Katonda.
You're lending to God.
Omwete kitegezo okuwola Katonda.
Know what it means to lend to God?
Obaje sokuwola President Museveni.
Just lending President Museveni. And then you say, I lended some money to the president. He has my money. It is not an easy thing. But having mass on the poor, you're lending to God. And he has promised.
And he will repay him for his deed.
Every day we have a chance to lend to God.
An opportunity to lend God.
Every day.
This for in our midst.
Bear
the fruit of love. You cannot separate love with giving. You may say, why is he talking about love and giving? You cannot separate the two. They go together. That's why for God, when he loved the world, he gave. You can't separate them. You may give money. You may give time. You may give your watch. You may give accommodation. You may give a cloth. You can give your time to listen.
osobola kuwayo obudde bw'okuwuliriza.
But giving is part of love.
Naye okugaba kitundutundu kukwagala.
As we finish.
Nga tumaliriza.
Even in Isaiah.
Na mu Isaya 58:8.
We're talking about fasting.
Togera kusiba.
When the Bible talks about true fasting.
Bible weyogera kusiba.
It talks about these things.
Eyogera ku bintu bino.
Ebikolwa ebirungi eby'okwagala.
The good deeds of love.
Mwe Isaya 58.
Isaya 58.
Uno rwerusembayo mbaga.
This is the last verse.
Isaya 58.
Isaiah 58, verse 6.
Isn't this the first that I choose?
Kuno siku ya kusiba kwena londa.
Yesterday we were fasting, not so?
Yes.
Yeah.
Onakurogo,
tuwabademu
kusiba na kusaba.
Kwa asili, onakurajo.
Yes.
In Isaiah 58, he says, verse 6.
Isaiah 58, gamba watu mwenyoro
kaga. Isn't this the first that I choose?
Kuno siku ya kusiba kwena londa.
To lose the bonds of wickedness.
Okusumula ebisibe byecheju.
To undo the straps of the yoke.
Okufundukirwa emigwe gyekikoligo.
To let the oppressed go free.
Nokutera ddala abajogebwa.
And to break every yoke.
Era okumenya buli kikoligo.
Isn't this the first that I choose?
Kuno siku ya kusiba kwena londa.
Bobo siba afwa.
If you're fasting afwa.
Akubuza nti kuno sinza siku ena londa
kuno. Asking you, then this is the first thing I chose.
And he goes on to say.
Na gamba.
Is it not to share your bread with the hungry?
Siku gabila bayale mere yon.
Oba gwolinda bulinze mere n'ogitereka wono sibulu kukira.
Oh, you're waiting to give food and
you. The first that he chooses.
Okusiba kwa londa.
Is to share your bread with the hungry.
Kwekugabile mere na bayala.
To bring the homeless poor into your house.
No kuleta abavu abagobebwa mu nyumba yo.
When you see the naked, to cover him.
Bolabanga aliyo bwere no mwambaza.
And not to hide yourself from your own flesh.
Notechisa omubiri gugwegweka.
The first that God chooses.
Okusiba mukama kwalonda wo.
Is not mere going without food.
Si kugenda bugenzi nga toyina mmere.
That is good.
Echo kirungi.
But the first thing he desires.
Nayo kusiba kwayagala.
Is as you are going without food.
Nti gogenda nga toyina mmere.
You are sharing your bread with the hungry.
Okabana omugati gona abayala.
You are bringing the homeless into your house.
Abavu batayina wakusula bayita mu nyumba
yo. The homeless poor.
Abavu batayina wakusula.
Into your house.
Munyumba yo.
No
gamba, I fasted.
Nasibye.
I fasted.
Memukama na gamba, dela wasibye.
And surely God said you fasted.
When you see the naked, you cover them.
Bolaba abavu abataina cha kwambala no babaza.
Kusiba kwalagira.
That is the fasting in command.
Tulimu kusiba kwa kwerumye njala.
For us, we are in the fasting of being angry. And we think we fasted a lot.
Sovola tugamba.
That's why we say.
Tusiba nga tunache tulaba.
We fast, we are not seeing anything.
Tusiba bya chinamfusi.
Because even the things we are fasting are full of hypocrisy. Tewali kwagala.
In verse 9 he says.
Muromwe ndagamba.
Then you shall call.
Nolyokoita.
And the Lord will answer.
Mukama naitaba.
You shall call him.
Oliita mukama naitaba. Aliitaba.
Katigobadde mukusibangane bomuita twali chivayo.
You've been fasting but no, you've been calling upon him and he has not been coming out for you.
Agamba bwokola biri.
He says if you do this, sharing food with the sick, bring the homeless poor into your house. And you give of your clothes. Then you call upon him and he will respond.
You shall cry and he will say,
onomukowolo likaba aliyogera nti nzuno.
That is so sweet.
Kirungi nnyo.
You will cry to him.
Togena mukabirira. Agambe nze nzuno. Perhaps you've been fasting, you're not seeing anything. Change the way of fasting.
Isaiah 58.
Change the fasting. He has said, when you fast in this way,
or
showing love, you will call upon him, and he will answer you.
You shall call, and the Lord will answer.
You will call upon him on only.
You shall cry and you say, here I am, Afua. Here I am, Afua. Here I am. Isn't that so sweet?
Si chirungi nyo.
Mbuza gwe.
Iye chirungi nyo.
Nga bwe tumukola gamba, here I am.
When we call upon him, agamba nze nzuno. He doesn't just merely say, I'm here. There are things that are paramount. When you're fasting, you shall love.
Homeless poor.
Eliya babava batayina wakusula.
This is also sweet.
Chirungi nyo.
In verse 11 it says.
Kumi na luma gamba.
And the Lord will guide you continually.
Era mukama nakulungamya ngi naku zonna.
And satisfy your desire. Na, in scorched places.
Nakusobula mu bwo mu bifo
ebikalu. And make your bones strong. And you shall be like a watered garden. Like a watered garden. Like a spring of water. Whose waters do not fail. Oh, these are very nice things. But they are going to follow somebody who is showing love. Agape love to the least of the brethren. Father, we thank you. We give you all the glory and the honor, Lord. Father, we know very well that you are God of love. In fact, you say in your word that God is love. And those who abide in God abide in love. Father, by this love, we are known that we are truly your disciples. Oh, we pray tonight. We pray tonight that you help us, Lord, to bear the fruit of love. Holy Spirit, help us today. Help us tonight. Help us in our days that you may produce the fruit of love in us. Oh, you say in your word in Romans 5:5 that you pour out your love into our hearts. Through the Holy Spirit. We are talking about the Holy Spirit and the church. May you help our church. May you help us, O Lord, that when we come before you, when we appear before you on your throne, as in Matthew 25, that when you call us and you separate us into groups, that you shall be found worthy, that you tell us, O Lord, that as you did it to them, you did it to me. As you did to the least of the brethren, you did it to me. Lord, help us that we may be in the group to inherit, O God, to inherit the kingdom of God. My Father, I pray for whoever is listening to me, whoever is listening to my voice, and wherever this message will go, to help us, O Lord, our love never to grow cold. Never to grow cold, O Lord. There are so many things from the devil targeting our love, that it may grow cold. Father, we come against the spirit of greed. The spirit of greed, O Lord, that is coming to the church, O Lord.
The spirit of greediness, of heaping up things. We say to it, go into the land. That spirit of self ambitious with our families, with our friends, with our clans, and those we started with. That spirit of self ambitiousness, we cast it in the name of Jesus. We cast away in the name of Jesus. We cast it away in the name of Jesus. That Holy Spirit, pour into us love. Help us to bear the fruit. The fruit of love. That you love your people. That you love your people. My good Father, we thank you. We still have an opportunity to change. Because we are still in flesh. That those who have left the flesh, they cannot change. We still have a chance. We still have a chance to change. Help us to bear the fruit. Because the axe is at the root, waiting for those that don't bear fruit. But when we still have the breath, help us to change. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Holy Spirit. May your name be glorified and be glorified. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, our friend. In the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord. Thank you for being with us. Thank you.